people who didn't have to travel very far to be here. Gua is only 100 kilometers away. And they are dancing, they are singing, and of course, they should. Yesterday they won the game, very close game, going into extra time. After drawing the game 16-16 against Budućnost, but losing at the end to Budućnost in extra time. Very tough. They might have won it.